Hello friends, today I think it is the best day to give a thought about how to make life more colorful as it is festivals of colors. This festival welcomes spring and season of harvesting. Also, it teaches us to forgive old grievances and move ahead in life happily. I thought to bring out this video considering we have many opportunities in form of festivals to bring change in our lives. What we lack nowadays is finding time for self. That undoubtedly gets reflected in form of derangements in mental and physical health. Prolonged stress and inability to find time for self leads to discomfort within. I have come across many people who often says, I don't know, but I'm not feeling well. Life is a routine. Life is dull. It is no more interesting. And in this race, nobody knows where we are heading to. And I'm sure many of you might have come across the same thing or same experiences or have been going through same phases. Believe me, guys, it is just the beginning of derangement. Before it gets worse or before it gets too late, let us straight away go to the steps which one needs to follow to bring comfort with self. The very first thing which we all know but we don't follow is being grateful for what we have in our life. Being thankful for all that you have already is the key to a beautiful life. Taking time out to be thankful to those who have been with you in your tough times will set you up for a happier and more peaceful existence. It will not only touch your own life, but also those around you. Give a thought about those people who have been with you since years in your pains and have been with you in your thick and thins. Second is, if you're passing through a painful phase of your life, then this is definitely for you. Pain is most transformative experience and also most powerful vehicle for inner growth. As uncomfortable as pain is, it's a beautiful feedback system that points out areas of your life where you still need to learn and grow. Very first thing people do in pain is they do blame. Finding cause of your discomfort in someone else's behavior never helps to find comfort nor the solutions. Life becomes better only if you grow, and solutions comes only if you bring change in yourself. Pain rips the rug from underneath you and it exposes emotional dependency, it exposes deep-rooted insecurities, it exposes some of your greatest fears. Most of our lives are spent hiding from these things, but pain forces you to confront it all head on. If you can walk through it, it will change you into a most wiser, stronger, self-reliant individual, better equipped to handle life beyond. If you get your heart broken or if you are in pain during this phase of your life, please welcome it. Looking back, you'll definitely realize that it was the most important event of your life. Third is, try to understand yourself. In this world where everyone is busy pleasing others so as to be pleased in return, we forget who we really are. If you're not happy till this point in your life, how can someone else be responsible for your unhappiness? You'll need to take a good hard look at the stuff that you have been denying for years. This is a chance for self-discovery, and it includes rediscovering your passions, desires, fears, and insecurities. It might be difficult to deal it all alone, but it will be easier if you find a friend. So a friend with whom you can share all of your dark sides so that he can help you to dig little deeper. But there are no real friends nowadays, there is prominent fear of being exposed. But we all need one good friend who knows you completely as you are. This process will open your eyes and help you to see how your life has the potential to be more colorful. Fourth is, work out on what beautiful life means to you. If you don't feel that your life is beautiful right now, perhaps it's the time to ask yourself what it is that you think is missing. What is it that is keeping you stuck in this cycle of unhappiness? Is it the fear of failure, rejection, or making the wrong choices? It is never late to identify your real self and enter into the world of reality. All it takes is little time to work out what may be missing from your life or what needs to letting go of. Fifth is, giving away what you want. Make your life more meaningful by giving love to everyone you meet in form of kindness, understanding, tolerance, acceptance, and generosity. Last but not least is look things with a new perspective. However, if you look at the struggle as a new learning opportunity and ask yourself, what is it that this situation trying to teach me? You'll go long way giving and living more beautiful and more colorful life. And always remember what Mahatma Gandhi famously shared, be the change you want to see in the world. So the way to make life colorful and beautiful is to bring change within yourself. Are we willing to celebrate this festival of color by making life more colorful? If yes, there you go. Wishing everyone a very happy Holi and a very happy festival of colors. Write your opinions about this video in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please share and subscribe the channel by hitting the bell icon. Thank you.